dealing with these terminal systems like it's just a normal day in America is somewhere between disturbingly comforting and completely insane. But there's a lot of secrets in this old capital that we'll need to find.